Donald Crawley, teaching golf simplified. We want to roll the ball straight, at least on your chosen line. The first step is to make sure you get the face of the putter aimed perpendicular to your target line, which is why I'm using the string line to help me see and learn how to weigh my face square. Square means face is perpendicular to your target line, so I increase my chances of swinging the putter with the face square through impact for that ball to roll straight.